Vatican II, Vatican II, the Spirit of Vatican II. The scriptures are no longer true since Vatican II. Tie-dyed vestments and rainbow stoles, liturgical dancing and rock and roll, diocesan councils under lay control. This is what we're supposed to extol, so let's dialogue fruitfully with pastoral language ambiguously, and be creative liturgically to demonstrate our loyalty to Vatican II, Vatican II, the Spirit of Vatican II. Our theology is brand new since Vatican II. Suit pants nuns and Marxist priests, bishops moving traditional feasts, communion hosts that are made with yeast. When will the outrages cease? We are church, so they say, and throw the parish kneelers away. Our seminaries all are gay, Catholic schools are in disarray since Vatican II, Vatican II, the Spirit of Vatican II. Apologizing to the Jews since Vatican II. Death row inmates must go free, a legal alien amnesty. But you can't receive communion on your knees, it's modernist hypocrisy. It's time to kiss this junk goodbye, start doing penance and realize the church didn't start in 1969. Time to reject Satan's lies about Vatican II, Vatican II, the Spirit of Vatican II. Tradition has been really screwed since Vatican II. Oh, Vatican II, Vatican II, the Spirit of Vatican II. I'm praying for the triumph of truth since Vatican II.